Well, hello there, Mr. Grinch.
What is this?
I'm just coming to see my favorite Grinch who stole Christmas.
Well, I see you're trying to grow a little something here.
Yes, but I need
Diet to... Green.
That's right.
Yeah, you need to. You know?
Absolutely. Absolutely. Yes. I'm planning on doing that. I want to get a nice, good complexion like you've got. Get the yellow eyes
this
and everything.
Really weird.
Have you ever talked to yourself before?
All the time.
That's right. Talking in the cave, right?
You've seen the documentary. Impressive.
Absolutely.
You did the most basic of homework. Well done. Well done.
Come here. Absolutely.
Come over here.
I want to show you how big of a fan I am, Mr. Grinch. Doing all my basic homework.
You are a fan. You blow a lot of hot air, so that's something.
That was good. That was good.
You're welcome. Hey, you know what? I got something special for you.
Oh, really?
Pro tip.
That was good.
You're welcome. Hope you saved it.
I did.
Onions.
I saved it.
They're good for you.
They're very good for you. I see.
Or now, scram! Get out of here! Merry Christmas.
Hope you have a very Merry Christmas.
Take it back! Okay, fine. No,
scram,
get out
of here. All right, Merry Christmas.
All right, who's up?
Well, hello there, Mr. Mayor.
How are you?
I'm doing quite well, but I heard that you're celebrating Christmas and didn't invite me. I'm rather upset about that.
I recognize the voice, but the package is decidedly different.
That's right, I've had a little bit of work done, as you see.
Mr. Grinch?
Absolutely.
And you smell better, too.
I've had a lot
what
of work
going
done.
On here?
I've had a lot of work done, you know, a lot of hair removal, a lot of laser hair removal.
Is this one of those hidden camera shows?
Yes, well, it's not even hidden, it's right here.
I'm very confused. All right,
that's what we're trying to do. All right, yes.
Here we are.
All righty. Thank you so very much, and we hope you have a very lovely Christmas if I don't steal it first.
Have a wonderful day, strange creature. Grinch, not Grinch, I'm not sure. Get out of here.
Are you ready to help me steal Christmas? Are you ready to help me do that? He seems rather not responsive. I'm going to take that as a yes. Your silence is a yes. You good with that? All right, can we get a picture? Once again, not responsive. I'll go with it. All right. Thank you so much, Max, and hope you have a very happy Christmas. Once again, not responsive. We'll go with it.
I don't want a lot for Christmas.
What?
There is just one thing I need.
Oh.
I don't care about them presents underneath the Christmas tree.
What else?
I just want you for my own.
You.
More than you could ever know.
You.
Make my wish come true. All I want for Christmas.
You better go for another comeback.
Why is
that
spray?
Drop that shit, DJ OJ.
Yeah. 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 Fuck you, baby. Yeah.
Games you can play on Christmas. Marshmallow pickup.
Jingle bell, jingle bell.
Ornament
jingle
in a cup.
Jingle bells swing and jingle bells ring.
Saren wrap ball.
Now the jingle hop.
Cup surprise.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bell.
Musical flip cup.
Jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square. In the frosty air. What a bright time. It's the right time to rock the night away.
Blow a card.
Jingle bell time is a swell time to go gliding in the one horse sleigh.
Getting home from Christmas dinner like. Check out this house.
decided to ask the Grinch to explain this picture.
I texted that to Martha in secret. How did you get it? Did you hack her phone? Did you hack her phone? What did you do?
How'd you get that phone?
It was a private
phone. I took the picture.
You weren't there. You weren't there, no? Oh, really? Then why are you asking the question if you know exactly what the answer is?
Grinch gets scared of the thunder.
This is the Grinch coming from here to say to you over there, have a Merry Christmas and a Happy Hoo Year. And let me tell you one thing about me being scary. I am! You have every right to be afraid. Ha 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 ha! Because if you don't have a Merry Christmas, I'm going to come into your house and I'm going to steal every single present you got. And I'm going to poop on your pillow.
Asking the Grinch to explain his explicit photo.
How do you explain this?
Oh my, how did you get that picture of me? I texted that to Martha.
Martha gave it to me.
Martha gave it to you?
I'll keep it for myself.
I'm a sticky thick there.
There we
go. Cake. Oh, I know you're lying.
People who messed up Christmas real bad. It was supposed to say Santa. It doesn't say Santa. What a nice little angel this is. Did Santa come through the roof? Why does the slide have to be there? What's happening with the Christmas teddy bears? Dogs opened the presents before you could. Are they teddy bear zombies? This is what the cupcakes were supposed to look like. They messed up real bad. Is it just me, or do these Christmas lights look like underwear? It's a cool portrait of Santa until you realize that there's children's souls in his beard. Bell-shaped bells. Jump for joy. Santa, don't jump off the bridge. These look like cookies from a Christmas nightmare. Follow for more.
Soldier boy, tell.
They say Santa is always watching.
Teehee and bashfully watching you drop a deuce.
This is my work bathroom.
All the better to make sure you aren't naughty.
Christmas trees better than men? Even the small ones give satisfaction.
Main Street. You know he knows when you see him.
No tiene ningún furniture en la sala. Lo único que tiene es el tareco ese en medio de la ventana. That's the only thing he has. On the living room.
Well, back to Christmas light watching.
Hey!
There once was a ship that put to sea. The name of the ship was a Bully of Tea. The winds blew up her bow, dipped down, oh, below my bully boys blow. Soon may the willow man come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go.
Here comes the hurricane, bitch. Ow! Here comes the hurricane, bitch. Ow! Here comes the hurricane, bitch.
Are you good?
I'm so happy.
You're so happy?
Happy.
Come on.
Yeah.
Come on. Slowly, though. This is due to me. All right, come on. Go, oh, careful now. Come on.
Thank you.
Now, what's your name?
Alessio.
Okay. And you are?
Jesse.
Jesse. I like that name better. Yeah. All right. And what snowflake are we visiting from?
Italy. And she from Tennessee.
Tennessee.
Yeah.
And how do we know each other?
We're married.
We're married.
Oh! That's convenient.
Yes.
Yes.
So, you live with this one now, or you live in Italy?
No, I live with this one.
Oh, I was going to say, the distance thing might be a little bit awkward.
No, we live together in Tennessee.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Are we having a good day today?
Yeah. Nice. No pasta here.
No pasta? Well, I mean, they haven't fed me at all today.
No.
They haven't fed me at all today. So...
No food at all.
Can you bring me anything?
Actually, no, because the security told me you cannot bring pasta.
Likely story! That's what a lot of people are saying about the onion situation and all that. Yeah. I have needs too. I need to be fed. I used to be up to here and then I'm down to here, so I lost all my gains.
Yeah. Next time we'll bring you something.
Promise?
Yes.
I promise. But no fettuccine Alfredo.
Okay, no fettuccine Alfredo.
Yeah.
No, whatever that is.
Yeah, exactly.
Is that fettuccine?
Yeah.
Alfredo.
Exactly.
Okay, but you gotta promise. So, pinky. Pinky. Yeah, no, kiss it. Yeah. Okay. You almost got too close. We almost touched it. All right, let's get in here. Let's get a photo.
Where it looks like Clark Griswold from the movie Christmas Vacation falling from the roof while hanging Christmas lights. And he even added Clark's voice of him yelling for help. This looks so realistic that the neighbors actually called 911 thinking it was real. One of the most creative decorations
ever. It was the night before Christmas, all through the house, everybody was high.
Yes, even the mouse.
With Dad at the strip club and Mom smoking grass, I just settled down for a nice piece of... When out on the lawn, there arose such a clatter that I zipped up my pants to see what was the matter. I threw up the sash And what did I see? But a red-suited fat guy taking a pee. He came down the chimney like a bat out of hell. I knew right away that the fat fucker fell. He filled all the stockings with pretzels and beer and a big rubber for my brother the queer. Then he rose up the chimney with an earth-shaking fart that I swear to God blew the chimney apart. He swore and he cursed as he flew out of sight.
Kiss my black ass, cause y'all thought I was white.
I'm literally freaking out right now. I have no idea how this possum got in my house.
No way.
And up.
There's only one way, girl. You move. You move. That possum now owns your house. You gotta say adios. Give him the tree. You gotta go. That's what happens when you Wait a minute. I have black and white ornaments on one of my trees too. Take it back now. Okay, back to the comments. And a possum in a pear tree. Imagine sitting on the couch and you look over and a possum's in your tree staring at you like, you see me? I see you. Possum. Ooh, girl, this nice, girl. On the first day of Christmas, a possum came to me. Looks like the cat distribution system had a major glitch. Oh, that's a Christmas possum. I kill it. Oh, a Himalayan possum. Himalayan in your Christmas.
Merry Christmas from Nonna and Marco. Oh, thank you, Nonna.
Oh, there's some money in there.
Marco never said that at all.
There appears to be.
Still one of the funniest
it's
Christmas lights I've ever seen.
Like
wait for
Christmas.
The neighbors, I promise it's worth it.
Everywhere you go, take a look at the...
Nice.
Hey, nice tree.
Thanks.
You gonna put that up yourself?
No, I wanna put it in my living room.
What the fuck is this guy doing?
Well, son of mine.
What does that say?
What the hell? Shit!